Fiona, I know you have a lot of fur to groom.